Hola.
Bonjour.
My name is Alejandra Kitsali. I'm a cloud developer advocate, and I really like helping make the cloud an internet-based technology accessible and understandable for people who are newer to tech and might feel a little bit afraid of understanding what all the cloud really means.
And I'm Jon, another cloud developer advocate.
Another one of those. They're just everywhere.
All right. And I have a passion for teaching and then technology. And then making concepts as easily accessible for anyone to understand.
So because of that, we got to talking and we thought we should open a new YouTube channel. And we're going to call this channel
What the Cloud?
And in this channel, we're going to be providing a series of instructional content for you guys to know how to get started on your cloud journey. And the most exciting part to me is that we're making no assumptions of what you do or don't know. So even if you've never heard of DevOps, this channel will still apply to you.
So any requirements for our channel?
That's a good question. So just three things. Number one, you do need to know how to use a computer because that's going to be kind of important. Number two, you need to know how to plug a URL into a browser. I think anybody can do that.
Fair enough.
And number three, you must have huge passion for learning.
Woo! Yes. So our goal is to really make technical concepts easily accessible for anyone to understand, regardless of your educational background or regardless of what you've been doing with your career so far.
And the other cool thing is that we want to primarily make most of the content in English, but we also are going to take the time to translate some of the key videos into other languages. So I will translate a few videos into Spanish.
And I'll translate them in French.
Obviously, mine will be better.
And we'll see about that.
Well, we will, won't we? Mm-hmm. Yeah, all right. All right, okay, well, moving forward, guys, you gotta subscribe to our channel. And if you have any questions at all, don't feel shy. We're gonna have our contact information right there below in the description box.
Yep, and we're really looking forward for seeing you in our first official video. So stay tuned. Awesome.